The course is aimed at healthcare professionals, doctors, nurses, paramedics, therapists, who are interested in being part of a disaster response. It focuses specifically on the medical response of the disaster, but it actually addresses and expands on the generic response for a disaster. It discusses the planning for a disaster response. It discusses the delivery of a disaster response and specifically the delivery of healthcare in a disaster response, particularly on the issue of the destruction to the infrastructure in case of a disaster, the challenges that faces the delivery of a healthcare service when the infrastructure has been damaged or deranged as a result of the disaster itself. Our course will specifically look at how we deliver a medical response in a disaster, the challenges that face the delivery of that service, and the importance of not just bobbing in, doing the work, and then disappearing, but actually leaving a legacy for the communities that are affected with the disaster to manage afterwards. An important aspect of what we will be doing that is quite unique is the importance of delivering a viable and sustainable public health program in a disaster area way after the response team has left. Another important aspect of the course is the link between a medical disaster response and the humanitarian aspect that we sometimes have to deal with working in a disaster area. It will look at a variety of disasters. It will look at natural disasters, including earthquakes and flooding and volcanoes and what have you, and diseases. And it will also look at man-made disasters, including transport events and industrial events, but also particularly wars and conflicts. And these in themselves actually present a very specific challenge that the course addresses. Another important element is the importance of actually, as I mentioned, the legacy issue, is actually training the medical staff in the community affected by disaster to continue with the work way beyond the duration of the response itself. As I said, the course is aimed at healthcare professionals who wish to expand their experience so that they'll be able to be part of a disaster response team. So it will be a route for these individuals to develop the skills and the knowledge that is needed in those fields. And they can either completely abandon their current careers and go into disaster management as a generic response and a generic career, or, like many people do, they use it as an extra element of their work. So they leave their work for a period of time, a month or 2 months or whatever, and then they dedicate that time for the delivery of the disaster. In two words, it's really offering the healthcare professionals a chance to do something amazing.